bring out. Oh, dearie me.
My turn! My turn!
Motherfucker!
That butter peanut.
Oh. Very nice. Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Merc. Welcome to me playing SoulCalibur 4 for the PlayStation 3. So, yo, check it out. You know how I've been playing SoulCalibur games, like on my channel, I've been playing guest characters? Well, I'm going to be playing a guest character in here. Without further ado, let's just get straight into this game. Let's go. All right, folks, so here it is, SoulCalibur 4. Let's get straight into single-player modes and see what we should do here. If you've already seen in my thumbnail, obviously know who I'm gonna be playing as. The homie Darth Vader. So what outfits do I have here? So I've got that one, and I've got the lighter one. They're both the same. Doesn't matter. Let's choose this one and let's get to cracking. Maybe I should have went into training mode first. Gives her the strength. That's fine. We'll just mash buttons and see what happens. You know what, for, like, guest characters, SoulCalibur have already done it really well. But, you know, that's why I'm looking forward to the next SoulCalibur and see, like, what characters they pick on for you. By the way, I have this on normal, just in case you're thinking,
oh, why is she not hitting that? Mark, you put it on easy.
Like, no, seriously, I put it on normal. Yeah, see? Otherwise, I would have got a perfect there. But, that's fine.
Battle 2.
Okie doke. Oh dear. Right, what's the block? That's the block. And then she does it low anyway. Right, okay, oh. Okay. There's gotta be some more moves that I can do here. Oh. There you go. Well, I'll just bam, straight at you. So now I know kind of how to do like a few combos maybe. So we'll see what happens. Merc, your Darth Vader play is terrible. Hey, yo, I'm not a SoulCalibur player. Like, more of a Tekken player, but I play these for fun.
There is no escape.
Looks like we have to settle this the hard way. But my TIE fighter is over there.
Battle 1, fight.
There you go. You trying to hit me, I counterattack you, and you go bye-bye. Wow, really? Oh, nice with the grab. And now I grab you. Get out of here. Oh dear. Right. Okay, you gonna hit me? Nope. We both guarded. Oh, I could have. There you go. Booyah. Style level up. Level 2 for Darth Vader. Awesome. See, I should have done like a low hit when she was on the floor there. That would have been a guarantee. It still looks really good. For a PlayStation 3 game, it looks alright.
Battle 1.
Yo,
fight.
You've got a bit of an advantage there. It's gonna be a ring out, you know. Where are you gonna hit? Where are you gonna hit? Alright, you gonna hit me? Oh, yo, you totally hit me. Alright. Almost, there you go. Right on your noggin. Come on, Hild. You gotta make for some good gameplay, yo. Otherwise, I'm gonna be like chopping and editing this like, oh, the maestro. Check that out. Ring out. And I got a perfect. How about that?
Don't underestimate the power of the Force.
Save the formalities. Let's fight.
Alright, dude, bring it.
Battle 1. Fight.
Come on, poster boy. Oh, yikes.
Right. Try again.
Oh, what was I gonna do there? Oh, yo, he's. I always have problems versus against my two. I thought I hit him then. Very nice. Not as nice as that, though. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to crush parry you. Right, your top is off now, meaning that I should be able to hit you with more force. Oh dear, this is... Yeah, KO! Man, he got me. Mitsurugi, I always struggle to fight against. But then he's the poster boy. So, it is what it is. That's alright, we'll get back into it. We'll beat him. Oh, wow, very nice.
Hey, come here!
Block all you want. He literally is. Style level up, level 3. Oh dear. That was dope. That was really dope.
Oh my god.
Cool. Okay, cool. He went, see ya. I don't think so. Keep hitting. Keep kicking. Keep kicking. There you go, Ashley. We're keep doing my left kicks to your noggin.
He dies. He dies.
Alright, Vader, who we fight against here? Tira. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Tira is a very cool character in this game. She plays quite cool.
Oh, perfect! I'll just tear you limb from limb!
I mean, not how she acts, but how she plays. Her weapon is really cool as well. Oh, I'm glad I blocked that. Oh dear. Oh, that actually hit her? I got confused of what actually happened there, but that's fine. Very nice. In fact, Tira was the first SoulCalibur character that I mained in 6 when it released. But then she was a DLC still, so. Yeah. She's not exactly pay to win, but I mean, if you use it right, then yeah.
My leg!
Did she just say, are you a booger? It doesn't matter, you're dead. Alright, who are we fighting against now? Sigrid. Oh, yo. This dude is pretty tough. If I even get my 2 rounds on him, then it's gonna be a miracle.
Why hasten your death?
Alright, let's go.
One, fight.
Thank goodness I've ringed him out. Oh dear. Yeah, no chance. No chance. There you go. Goodbye. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. I was trying to knock him off the edge, but it just wasn't happening. I'm just going to keep hitting you over there.
He's already dead.
He totally underestimated the power of the dark side. All right, y'all. Who are we fighting against here? The Apprentice.
A formidable opponent.
Okay, Starkiller.
Don't underestimate.
The Force Unleashed, like 1 and 2, are some of the best Star Wars games ever made.
What are you doing?
Battle 1.
Alright,
here we go.
Alright, this is the fight that I've been waiting for. Okay. Oh, yo. Very nice. Really? I keep holding back it like to block, but it's not. Woohoo! He's such a cool character. He really is. Cool. Oh, he got me even though that was blocking, but that's cool, that's cool. We'll bring it back. We'll bring it back. I'm pretty surprised that Star Wars haven't actually worked on any more stuff with Starkiller. You know what I mean? That's a cool grab. Ah, no way! This guy is too cool.
Victory belongs to the last one standing.
Yeah, he's cool. Yeah. Yeah, he's really cool. Okay, we're bringing it back. Apprentice. He's such a cool character. He just totally dismantled me there. He's sidestepping just like this. It's so good.
Not this time.
Ooh. Oh dear, he got me. Yo, that was fresh. I kind of held my own against him, but just couldn't go against him. Yikes. Ring out. Oh dearie me.
My turn! My turn!
Motherfuck! Woohoo!
Never a peanut.
Oh. Very nice. Not. No chance. He was just styling on me. He was styling on me. Did this work? Oh, no, I didn't.
Come here.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
I'm trying to throw him off the edge, but it's not working. Oh, very nice. Oh, that was sweet. Every time he says darn it, I need to just grab it. Whoa. Oh, and it worked! I caught him off his side, like, yo. Yeah, he couldn't move around, he just had to do back BB all the time. And it worked. Oh man, the apprentice is dope. Starkiller is dope. Alright, who am I fighting now? Against Al Ghul. Why do I feel that this dude is gonna be super tough?
There is no escape. Raise your weapon and prepare to battle.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna die a lot here.
Battle one, fight!
Oh yikes. Right, here we go. Just go up and throw us. Oh no!
Come here!
Right, goodbye.
Goodbye.
That's how you do it, folks.
My balance! Whoa!
Oh dear. He may ring me out. I hope not. Maybe I can ring you out. Oh no. He's almost dead. And he is dead. Man, he wasn't as much as a challenge as what Starkiller was, but hey, that worked, right? GG's.
You win.
Cool. We did it. We beat all these fools. Apprentice can now be used. That could be for another gameplay. Perhaps. Let me know if you want to see that, and then I could do that. Alright folks, there it is, Darth Vader for SoulCalibur 4. I hope you did enjoy this gameplay. I'm not playing as pro, but I am just having fun on this, so yo. If you want to see more content on my channel, then yeah, you know what to do. Like, share, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. So when that video does drop, then check it out. You're the first person to be there. But until then, catch you very soon. Stay safe wherever that you are in the world. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you very soon. Peace.
Don't forget to subscribe!